I'm so glad you asked. We can do so many cool things with delay. And there's not just digital delay, there's all these other kinds of cool delays. There's a sweep echo. There's a reverse delay. This is a cool one, a pitch delay. I play a note and the echoes all change pitch. One of my personal favorites, this one's got a randomizer in it. So many cool things to experiment with.
Or you could just practice.